Kabusira is the discovering place, is the nature trails. TV actors Sanaya and Mohisekal couple visiting the Kabusira is the tourist spot. Discover Kabusira, India's most popular visiting place by the tourist, situated on a speculated hill, episode 1. A stone's throw away from the azure waters of Cabo de Rama beach lies Kabusira, and in the heart of the southern Goa, overlooking the Arabian Sea. Also, it has the eco-contrast resort spread over 14 acres of lush native trees. Perched at a height of over 100 feet, Kabusira is home to spectacular panoramic views of the ocean and surrounding areas. Let's visit the Kabusira is the one of the most prestigious tourist spots in the India.
Real health benefits. So yeah, excited to try it.
Shh, silence.
So we
are going for forest bathing.
We're going for an experience called forest bathing. I'm really excited to try this. It's taken from a Japanese term, and basically it's just like going into the what? Okay. So that's a cave that I'm not going into because I'm afraid. I just freaked out 2 minutes back. Not supposed to talk in the forest walk because a peacock just like, okay, signing off. Not allowed to talk or anything. Just go and experience.
It's a silent walking basically.
Yeah, you have to walk silently and just experience the tree and trees and nature. And it's surprising because I was reading up about it on Google and it has. So we
are going for forest bathing.
We're going for an experience called forest bathing. I'm really excited to try this. It's taken from a Japanese term, and basically it's just like going into the so we
are going for forest bathing.
We're going for an experience called forest bathing. I'm really excited to try this. It's taken from a Japanese term, and basically it's just like going into the not supposed to talk in the forest walk because a peacock just like, okay, signing off. What? Okay, so that's a cave that I'm not going into because I'm afraid. I just freaked out 2 minutes back. Unreal health benefits. So yeah, excited to try it.
Shh, silence.
Forest, you're not allowed to talk or anything. Just go and experience.
It's a silent walking basically.
Yeah, you have to walk silently and just experience the tree and trees and nature. And it's surprising because I was reading up about it on Google and it has. So we
are going for forest bathing.
We're going for an experience called forest bathing. I'm really excited to try this. It's taken from a Japanese term, and basically it's just like going into the not supposed to talk in the forest walk because a peacock just like, okay, signing off. What? Okay, so that's a cave that I'm not going into because I'm afraid. I just freaked out 2 minutes back. Unreal health benefits. So yeah, excited to try it.
Shh, silence.
Please don't forget to subscribe the channel for exclusive news and must share and like the videos. Thanks.